My name's Chadlynn. I'm an instructor out here at Shasta College. We're going to go over how to clamp a hose and do a hose lay for wildland fires. The first thing is after we build the pack and you guys put the hose pack on your back, what you're going to do is you're going to roll out the hose. Once you roll out the hose, you're going to connect it to the engine. Then we're also going to connect the nozzle on the end of the hose. We're going to check the pattern for our hose, and then we're going to get what we call an anchor point. So the anchor point is nice and secure, so we have an anchor point to our engine. And then as we do a hose lay, we're going to go out the first 100 feet talking to each other and making sure that we have slack in our hose. Making sure that our nozzle pattern is putting the fire out as we go. Once we get to the end of the hose, we're going to go ahead and roll another hose out. We're going to roll the hose out just like we did the first one. And then we're going to hand the male end to the hose person. And now we're going to clamp the hose. Once we clamp the hose, the nozzle will bleed off the pressure. Take the nozzle off the hose. Attach the male to the female and put the nozzle back on. Once you have the nozzle back on the hose, you're going to call for water. Clamp's going to come off, and we will continue the process as long as we need to put the fire out. My name is Chadlynn. I'm an instructor out here at Shasta College for the Fire Academy. If you're interested in coming out, please contact your counselors and get signed up.